Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Act 4 of Puppeteer. Last time, he defeated the RoboCrab and have new powers in mind. And the mermaids were singing, and also the, I think, the king of the sea. So, and got his trident back. So, this time, we are totally gonna absolutely continue on with Act 4. So, without further ado, let's get started.
Kotaro's journey led him westward to the moon's wild west. Generals Bull and Horse would be waiting, of that the moon witch had been playing. And speaking of planes, these were downright unwelcoming. Night never fell on the wild west. Sunlight scorched the red earth and torched poor Kotaro as he battled the blistering winds.
Wow, that must be the desert.
His wooden body crackled and snapped. He felt like a matchstick waiting to ignite. Soon he would go sunny side.
The cheeseburger.
Kotaro, straighten up. When Daddy gives people the look, he hates when you act all droopy.
Now that they were on Route 66, it was bite the bullet or bite the big one. Kotaro felt the stare of unseen watchers, cacti who lacked eyes. Bleached skeletons with a bone to pick. Trees as petrified as he was. And disarmingly large monoliths. All were eager to add one perishable puppet to their ranks.
Come on, wake up! You'll die if you don't keep moving. Kotaro!
Oh boy.
The two hot robbers have left the wild waste even wastier than before, carving a gruesome canyon deep in the earth and turning the cacti back to life with a putrid blast of their dark exhaust.
Well, shoot. So much for hitchhiking.
About to epic fail. Two cheeseburgers. And now it turns into a submarine.
Kotaro made his way up the canyon, desperate to elude the cacti.
Climb up! Climb up! We're gonna keep on climbing up!
Slabs of earth that began to tumble toward Kotaro.
Don't get squished!
Ugh, it's always been
based on transient.
Oh wow, look at how we cut. That is amazing. For one in a mission.
And so our great hero blazed onward alone, by himself. Toto,
woo!
With no one else with him.
Woo!
applause for our lone wolf. The magic of the pirate's hook allows Kutaro to reel in the whole rock face at once.
I don't know why I'm singing.
Confoundedly enough, this particular dinosaur fossil was lacking a head. How very strange. What vagaries of nature could have led to this enigma? Let's find out together, shall we?
No, thank you.
Do 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 do. Did it. I wonder what this one is.
Locked within the skull.
Oh, now he's a bull.
The last of the four champions of the world. I don't believe it. Ladies and gentlemen, we have got a gate crasher.
About time, cootie face. I thought you'd never find the wrestler's powers. I think you deserve a little reward. Come closer, child.
Pots with a taunt. I smell a tr-
Now, stand on the box and body here. You see how a handle popped out? You can use that to push or pull things. Now, bring the box to me. I said, bring it here.
No, they can't see. They're losing lead.
That's better. Kabam! Nice ring, isn't it?
It is.
But just a little cramped. Now, step aside.
Here comes the Ezra Witch Drop.
So, you want to learn a special move?
Just go
get up really high before you slam to put some real oomph in it. Now, aim for me. I can take it. Luna Cactosa! Take a good look at the symbol in the ring. See how it's different.